I love to dance. It makes me feel like I can fly. And I particularly love to dance with other people. And today I get to dance with Keith. Keith, would you care to join me? What is it about dance that, you know, has kept you passionate and involved for so many years?
Well, I used to play trumpet in symphony orchestras and brass bands. So all this has flowed back into the dancing side of it. And the dancing is part of my life. And,
so were you dancing from when you were very little? Was it one of those things?
Yes, I started at school when I was 8. And we were all taught to dance.
Right, and everybody's favourite dance, the salsa.
I'd love it if you could actually remind me how to salsa, because I haven't done it for a while.
Sure. let's just start off here.
Okay.
You're going to come forward, and I'm going to go back here.
Okay.
One, two, and close, and tap. One, two, and tap.
Tap.
One, two, three, tap.
And it's wonderful that you've got the community sort of involved here at Windhoek. So I imagine there's not a lot in the surrounding areas that people can go to do this kind of thing.
No, there's not. There's not too many dance studios around, and mainly there's not a lot to teach the junior and juvenile ones.
He's very enthusiastic, and nothing's too much for him, and the children seem to be his focus.
While Keith worked as a carpenter and at times running hotels, along the way, he gained 15 teaching diplomas to become a fellow of teachers in dance.
The children just seem to come and they love it, and I was surprised myself to see so many children here. It's never astounded me, the amount of children, where they come from, how they hear about it, but they continue to come and they really seem to enjoy it.
I think it's about time some of the parents got up and did a little bit here. We need you up. Okay, let's go.
He attributes his own success to having good teachers to learn from in the first place. And through his teaching, he hopes to inspire others to continue on and become teachers one day.
And back.
Keith, also a highly regarded judge, headed the national judging panel here in Adelaide for the 2005 Masters Games.
With the Masters, what we've created here is rock and roll. We've introduced show dance, where a couple goes out and displays or joins music together and dances together to create a floor show. We've got the theatrical side of it with the jazz and the tap, and also Latino. That's much better. Cha-cha. Good.
Oh, it's great for the kids. He brings the kids and it gives them something to do. He teaches them everything from the Latin Nouveau to the modern ballroom.
Right, just keep it a little bit smaller as we go. And the idea of Club Latino is to dance on a small floor and enjoy the music.
I think it's a fantastic form of social therapy. I think there should be a dance club on every corner in Adelaide too, actually. That would be my...
It'd be great.
I would like that very much, yes. Yeah.